All right, guys, still on chapter 5. Yeah. Well then, this happened.
Joseph.
Alright, but if I remember correctly, there's really nothing special if you go on the top or the
Kidman,
bottom.
you there?
So I'm just gonna go on the top. Because it's quicker. And I'm almost reunited with Joseph and Kidman. Burn this guy real quick before he's able to get back up. Try and get this guy to lay down first. Alright, and a note to anyone that's gonna play this. If you hit someone, they're most likely going to hit right back. So yeah, be conservative with who you hit. And make sure to save your ammo. Come on, Sebastian! Freaking grow up and grow a pair. Learn to heal yourself. The bloody long-haired creature can be defeated with weapons, but fighting her is not recommended. Yeah. If I were to fight her, I would probably just use the, Magnum that I would get in later in the game. Sorry for the spoilers. But yeah, you get a Magnum. And that thing is frickin' powerful. Joseph, don't worry about me, worry about yourself. That's gonna hurt.
Out of ammo?
Fuck! Seriously? Oh, come on. I really don't want to do this yet. Oh, well.
Sebastian!
Oh, shit. Do I have any more matches? Is that why it's not showing up? Yes. Fuck.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Are you all right?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
You know, I like how she's still in heels through this.
Let's get going.
Could I possibly retrieve this mine? Yes, I can. Alright. Switch it to an explosive. And just so you know, the Agony crossbow, it's just practically the weapon that you have to keep throughout the entire game. You get no other substitutes for the crossbow. Oh, crap. You guys are gonna see a boss battle, and I freaking hate this boss battle. I haven't done it myself,
those doors.
But yeah, it just gets insane. Alright, Detective, okay, wedding invitation. Detective Sebastian Castellanos and Detective Mira Hansen joyfully request the pleasure of your company at their wedding celebration Saturday the 17th of September 2005 at 12:30. The Viridian Hotel, Crimson City, reception to follow. And just so you know, mannequins terrify me. I don't know why, it's just something about them.
Have you forgotten something?
Yeah, I've forgotten my mind. Who's this? Missing Fernando Cabrera, something. Psychiatric patient escaped from Beacon Mental Hospital. He is seriously ill and in need of constant supervision. And then it gives you a number to call. Alright, I don't believe that I've gotten any keys, but I have enough to get at least one upgrade. Alright, that needs 10. Holy shit, 50 rounds? Sorry, I just didn't look at the max. So, yeah. Alright, that's practically it, unless I want to upgrade one of these. I'll do grenades, since they can come in handy. Alright, but I know how to do this boss battle, and I would not recommend it. Well, I would recommend it, but it gets difficult. Ha ha ha, bitch. Couple shells. You know what? I never opened that. Fuck. Great. Ooh. Freeze bolt. And a couple shells. Stimpak? No. Green gel. Oh, guys, if I accidentally call it, brain shit, it's because that's what I've been calling it ever since I started seeing this game being played, because I didn't know what its actual name was, so I just took the emblem and what it looked like, so, yeah. Why is that light glowing extremely red-ish? Okay, so this is where I woke up. There's that door. Since that's only a one-way trap, since if you see where all those bodies are, yeah, what it is it's a spike trap that will literally impale where all those bodies are. Oh shit. What was that? Were you directing nobody to me? Alright, now I got 4 matches. Alrighty then, thank you, Fence. You have just saved my life. Never thought that I would ever say that. Alright, well, there's that. Alright. Fuck. Alright, you guys are about to see a long-haired bitch with about 8 arms. Her main weakness and the only way to kill, or the only way that's easy to kill her, is with fire. Literally, fire. Come on, bitch.
Seems to work.
All right, now here's the boss battle where you have to, I guess you could say, kill her.